6. Late in the second quarter, Highland Springs down 9-7. Khalil Nasir drops back, picked off by Patrick Carey. Jags think an upset, leading 9-7 at the break, but the Springers turn it on in the second half. They win 35-9. Hermitage in search of a